So the Gastonia Gazette asked me if this monument that is in front of the Town of Stanley Community Building, where we come vote, asking me if this was actually a grave of a Confederate soldier, which it is not, as you can see. This is a monument to Confederate soldiers. Let's look at the other side of it. As you can see, it says Confederate Soldiers Monument. This is not a grave to a Confederate soldier, Gaston Gazette. This is in front of the Stanley Community Building. This is not a graveyard.